together? Good morning, Chinu. Wake up quickly. We have to leave for school.
Meenu, I know how to wake Chinu up. Can I go and buzz near his ears?
Oh, no, no, Buzz. Don't trouble Chinu early in the morning. He will wake up himself. Chinu, wake up.
Good morning, Meenu. Can I sleep for 5 more minutes?
5 more minutes? Did you know that you are already the last to wake up this morning? If you sleep any more, we will be late for school.
Okay, okay. Meenu, I will go and get ready quickly. I will go and put on my uniform. Our friends will be here soon.
Look, Sheila, Salma and Bhumika are coming. It's going to be lots of fun.
Chinu, look. Even Sahil, Jitu, Joseph, Gopal and Salim are also here.
Hello, everybody.
Hello, Chinu. Hello, Meenu.
Hello to me also. Sahil, who is this new friend of yours?
His name is Gurmukh Singh. His father and my father are friends. They have come from Punjab to visit us. He wanted to see our school. So, he will come with us to school today.
Punjab? Where is Punjab?
Oh, Buzz, look at this atlas quickly. I will show you Punjab on the map of India. This is Punjab. It is a state in the north of India.
Oh, this is Punjab. It is at the top of the map. I know we call it the north. So, the state of Punjab is in the north of India.
That's right, Buzz. Now let me say hello to our new friend. Hello, Gurmukh. Did I pronounce your name correctly?
Yes, Meenu. You are right. It is good fun to meet so many friends.
Come, let's go quickly. Otherwise, we will be late for school.
Oh, we are just on time. Let's run quickly into our class.
Is your class also like this, Gurmukh?
Yes, Chinu. It is just the same in my school in Punjab. My teacher is also very kind, like your teacher. We also learn the same kind of lessons.
Oh, so it is the same everywhere. Yay! The bell has rung. It is time for our midday meal. Come, Gurmukh, let's go quickly.
This looks so much like the langar in our gurdwaras.
Langar? Gurdwaras? What is that?
A gurdwara is the place where we go to pray, Buzz. It is like the temple or the mosque or the church. Langar means cooking and eating together. We have langars in gurdwaras.
You also cook together? That must be lots of fun. Look, we all eat together. Even that is great fun. But how do you cook together? What do you cook?
We cook khada prasad and food like chapatis, vegetables and dal.
What is kadha prasad, Gurmukh?
Kadha prasad is a sweet dish. We roast wheat flour in ghee in big kadais. Then sugar and water are added to it. It is very, very tasty.
I love kadha prasad. I had it once in a gurudwara. Even after I finished the prasad, I kept licking my palm. There was so much ghee and it was really tasty.
My mouth is watering now. I love to eat sweet things. Next time I go to a gurudwara, I will also eat kadha prasad. But who makes the food?
Everyone in the village. My father, mother and my other relatives also help in making the food. There are big vessels in which all the food is made. Women sit and make chapatis. We children also help a lot. We run and buy vegetables and we also make the wheat dough into small balls to make rotis. We have lots of fun.
But Gurmukh, where do you get all the things to make the food?
Everyone gives something. Some give vegetables, some give rice, some give wheat flour, and all the food is made with that. Then everyone eats sitting together. We children love laying the daris and plates. Some people serve first and then eat later. Then people wash and clean all the plates and vessels together.
That must be lots of fun, Gurmukh. I also like eating together with many people. When I go to a gurudwara, even I will help and will also eat in the langar.
Even we all eat together in Assam during Urukka. The whole village eats together on Urukka.
Urukka? What is that, Bhumika?
Urukka is the evening before Bihu.
Wait, everyone. First tell me where Assam is.
Baz, look what I have in my pocket. I have made a small map of India and kept it for you. You always keep asking where the states are and we have to keep looking for an atlas. Here, look at this map of India now.
Thank you, Chinu. That is really sweet of you. Now, I will look only for Assam. Oh, here it is. This side.
Buzz, don't say this side. You know the directions. This is in the eastern side of India.
Oh, okay. Assam is in the eastern side of India. Look, this is Punjab in the north. It is far away from each other.
Okay now, let us listen to Bhumika. Bhumika, you said Urukka is the evening before Bihu and the whole village eats together on Urukka. It must be lots of fun.
I know about Bihu, Bhumika. It is the harvest festival in Assam, right?
Yes, Chinu. It is a very special day in Assam. People are very happy because the new rice crop is harvested. I love making the bhela ghar with my friends.
Bhela ghar? What is that? How do you make it?
We make it with grass and bamboo. We take help from elders also. We finish making it before the whole village comes for the feast.
Oh, so you make the bhela ghar on Uruka? That is the evening before the Bihu festival, right?
That's right, Meenu.
What do you cook for the feast, Bhumika?
We cook boja and cheva rice and also meat, fish and vegetables.
Boja and cheva rice? What are they? How are they cooked?
Boja and cheva are the common varieties of rice in Assam. They are very sticky. I will ask my mother to cook it and bring it to school tomorrow. It is different from this rice. It is cooked differently also. First, we soak this rice in a big kadhai. Then water is boiled in a bigger vessel. Once the water is boiled, we put this kadhai inside the vessel and cover it with banana leaves. After some time, the rice gets cooked and is ready to eat.
It must be really tasty. But who gives you all these things to cook? And who cooks?
Everyone in the village, Chinu. Some give rice, some firewood, some give bamboo, some give fish. Some people who can't give anything help a lot. Everyone joins in cooking all the food, roasting sweet potatoes or making tea.
It is so much like the langar, Bhumika.
Yes, Gurmukh. Bhumika, then what do you do with the bhela ghar?
After cooking, we all go and change into new clothes. The women mainly wear yellow-colored clothes. The whole village comes near the bhela ghar. Drums are beaten and we all sing and dance.
Oh, that must be lots of fun. I like the Bihu dance. I have seen it on TV.
Then the bhela ghar is lit up and we all dance around it till we are tired. Then the whole village sits in rows and we have our feast.
It is lots of fun to eat together with the whole village. I love weddings in our village. Then everyone comes and we eat together.
Bhumika, your bhela ghar is just like our shokka pane.
What is that, Lakshmi? How do you say that word?
It is called Shukka Panai in Tamil. It is celebrated during the Pongal festival in Tamil Nadu.
Lakshmi, wait. I am looking for Tamil Nadu on the map of India. Oh, it is a state in the southern part of India, so far away from Assam.
That's right. We celebrate Pongal in the month of January.
I know, Lakshmi. Pongal is the harvest festival of Tamil Nadu. It is celebrated for 3 days. Bhogi, then Pongal, and then Mattu Pongal. But what is Mattu Pongal?
I will tell you everything in order. The first day is Bhogi. We make a shokka panai and light it up. Boys beat drums called the Bhogi, kattu, and we all dance. We do the kummi dance around the shokka panai.
I can't believe this, Lakshmi. Assam and Tamil Nadu are so far away from each other, and still you have similar ways of celebrating the harvest festival.
I also got to know from Bhumika today how Bihu and Uruka are celebrated in Assam. After Bhogi, the second day is Pongal. On this day, the farmers thank the sun god for a good crop and harvest. We cook rice with jaggery.
It is really tasty, Lakshmi. I have eaten it before.
I also like the sweet pongal. The third day is Mattu Pongal. Farmers thank the cattle for helping them in a good harvest. They are dressed up beautifully and taken around the village.
Festivals are lots of fun. I like eating together with lots of people. I also like eating together with my friends in the afternoon in school. I also like the midday meal time. We can eat food with all our friends. I didn't know that people eat together in different states also. Like Langar, Uruka festival, Pongal, and other festivals. Friends, have you eaten Kadha Prashad before? Do you celebrate festivals in your village? Do you cook and eat together in your village?
Shall we help Buzz match the following friends? Bihu,
Assam, Pongal, Tamil Nadu, Baisakhi, Punjab, Onam, Thank you.
Kerala. Makar Sankranti. Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra. Bihu, Assam. Pongal, Tamil Nadu. Baisakhi, Punjab. Onam, Kerala. Makar Sankranti, Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra. Friends, shall we answer some questions now? Do you have your notebook and pencil ready? Where is Punjab? Punjab is a state situated in the north of India. What does langar mean? Langar means cooking and eating together. What is a Gurudwara? A Gurudwara is a place where Sikhs go to pray. What is cooked in a langar? Chapatis, vegetables and dal are cooked in a langar. What is kadha prasad? How is it made? Kadha prasad is a sweet dish made in Gurudwaras. Wheat flour is roasted in ghee first. Then, sugar and water are added to make a halwa. Who cooks the food in a Gurudwara? Everyone helps in cooking the food in a Gurudwara. Where do they get all the things to cook the food? Everyone gives something. Some give vegetables, some give rice and wheat flour, some give dal, sugar or ghee. What is uruka?
Uruka is the evening before the Bihu festival in Assam. The whole village eats together on Uruka. Where is Assam? Assam is a state in the northeastern part of India. What is a Bhilaghar? Bhilaghar is made with bamboo and grass. It is set alight on Uruka Day and people dance around it. What is cooked for the Uruka feast? Bora and Cheva rice, meat, fish and vegetables are cooked for the feast. What are Bora and Cheva rice? Bora and Cheva rice are varieties of rice grown in Assam. They are very sticky. How is the rice cooked for Uruka feast? The rice is soaked in a big kadhai. Then, water is boiled in a bigger vessel. Once the water is boiled, the kadhai with the rice is placed in the bigger vessel. It is then covered with banana leaf. The rice then gets cooked. How do the people of the village help in the preparation of the feast? People of the village give rice, vegetables, firewood, bamboo, sweet potato, and fish for cooking. Some people help in cooking the food. When is Pongal celebrated? Pongal is celebrated in January in Tamil Nadu. Help Rabbit fill in the blanks. Punjab is a state in India. Punjab is a state in North India. A is a place where Sikhs go to pray. a Gurudwara is a place where Sikhs go to pray. Means cooking and eating together. Langar means cooking and eating together. Is a sweet dish served at Gurudwaras. Kadha Prasad is a sweet dish served at Gurudwaras. Is a harvest festival celebrated in Assam. Bihu is a harvest festival celebrated in Assam. Are the common rice varieties of Assam. Bora and Chewar are the common rice varieties of Assam. Is the harvest festival of Tamil Nadu. Pongal is the harvest festival of Tamil Nadu. Is a special dish made during Pongal festival. Sweet Pongal is a special dish made during Pongal festival. Is celebrated for 3 days. Pongal is celebrated for 3 days. Is set alight during Uruka in Assam. Bhilaghar is set alight during Uruka in Assam. Meal is the right of every child. Midday meal is the right of every child. Are some festival dances of India.
कुम्मी, भांगड़ा एंड बीहू आर सम फेस्टिवल डांसेस ऑफ इंडिया। पंजाब इज अ स्टेट इन नॉर्थ इंडिया। अ गुरुद्वारा इज अ प्लेस वेयर सिक्स गो टू प्रे। लंगर मीन्स कुकिंग एंड ईटिंग टुगेदर। कढ़ा प्रसाद इज अ स्वीट डिश सर्व्ड एट गुरुद्वारा। बीहू इज अ हार्वेस्ट फेस्टिवल सेलिब्रेटेड इन असम। बोरा एंड चेवार आर द कॉमन राइस वैराइटीज ऑफ असम। पोंगल इज द हार्वेस्ट फेस्टिवल ऑफ तमिलनाडु। स्वीट पोंगल इज अ स्पेशल डिश मेड ड्यूरिंग पोंगल फेस्टिवल। पोंगल इज सेलिब्रेटेड फॉर 3 days। भीला घर इज सेट अलाइट ड्यूरिंग उरुका इन असम। मिड डे मील इज द राइट ऑफ एवरी चाइल्ड। कुम्मी, भांगड़ा, बीहू are some festival dances of India. Friends, will you tell loudly whether the following statements are true or false? A Gurudwara, church, mosque and temple are places of worship. True. Urukam is a festival of Kerala. False. Baisakhi, Bihu, Pongal, Onam and Makar Sankranti are harvest festivals. True. Assam is in the northeastern part of India. True. During Pongal, boys beat drums called Bhogi Kottu. True.
farmers thank the moon god for a good harvest. False. Mattu Pongal is celebrated as a respect for the cattle in Tamil Nadu. True. A Gurudwara, church, mosque and temple are places of worship. True. Urukam is a festival of Kerala. False. Baisakhi, Bihu, Pongal, Onam and Makar Sankranti are harvest festivals. True. Assam is in the northeastern part of India. True. During Pongal, boys beat drums called Bhogi Kottu. True. Farmers thank the moon god for a good harvest. False. Mattu Pongal is celebrated as a respect for the cattle in Tamil Nadu. True. Friends, do you have a map of India in your classroom? Will you locate the states of Punjab, Assam, and Tamil Nadu in the map?